Exodia, obliterate!
I go first.
Yeah.
Set and end.
Draw. Like, okay. Nice. No. Yeah, I just That's put fine. A random number and I got it right.
Discard,
like,
target her, so when she's targeted.
She
special summons.
Yeah,
otherwise.
I don't know how I did it, but okay. I did it with a random number. Yeah.
Then, off of his effect, send to the graveyard.
Okay. I can't wait for the test. Blue Let's see how that goes.
Do you have any background?
Right. No.
Hopefully people pass. They probably drop it.
When she's targeted by a card
or,
effect.
Or
Alright, set.
I guess they'll drop the second test of the lowest.
Alright, contact fuse.
Well, I guess 76. Wait, no.
Okay.
76? No, the other one's 76. So I guess 76.
Remember? Okay. Silver's crack.
Okay.
Let's go ahead and 3K into your defense.
Okay.
Guys. 3K to it.
Battle fader, gate, and enter battle rules.
Okay. Your turn.
I draw.
Once you overcome the
Signet universe.
Then
Lord of the Mighty, they all lose attack times to the level.
Okay.
Normal summon Cyber Wizard. You're gonna link. It gets banished because of a special from
the only bad thing about that is if the person who gets it wrong.
No, I got it.
Flame Emissary.
Oh, yeah, never asked that in general.
He has, he's 1,200. He has.
You're right, my bad.
Effective him as long as he's on the field, all links I control gain 800 attack.
So, like, basically,
okay.
I told them.
Doubt phase.
You do that, times that, you lose the middle.
23 to 2,000.
That's 22.
This is the one that's confused on.
How much attack did you say he gained?
Yeah, he gains his own attack because of his own effect, okay. But he gains 300 because of my field as well.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the.
And then,
I knew I had
to
use
the
reference times the derivative
of it.
Wait.
Yeah. Well, I guess he's like crossing.
Battle Fair gets banished.
Wait, left the field. I can't do that.
Oh,
no,
are we
I forgot.
That?
No, we do it.
Do
yeah, sorry.
Okay.
I forgot. He's a fiend. I can't do that.
Because
okay.
It's still the right answer.
So, what is he at right now?
18.
Okay.
No, man, I can't do that. But I can
roll.
Do this. Use his effects. Switch.
Like, I'll get
that one's defense advantage.
Okay.
So
draw. Okay, I already drew. So, then I go ahead and skip my draw.
I did this.
Switch back to attack.
The girls next to me that are pregnant were like confused. Why did you start from the?
Yeah, they gave it down. That's
like
fine.
Me. I don't like skipping. And they're like, how? I would mess up. I'm like, I did mess up. I ended
that's
up getting.
One.
Okay, cool.
Two. So I go down to 6K.
The second one. On the
So we're gonna go ahead and 2K into him.
Okay. I'll take 200.
Okay. I'll plug in X, and then I'll square it.
22.
So the line under it
okay, gets banished.
The number squared, and then 16. And
22
then
direct.
Whatever the answer was, and then 16 times that will be right under that.
Is that
it's
one?
Okay.
Which is like, why
your turn.
You just
draw.
Put it in your calculator or something.
Because
I'm getting your Senate universe effect. I get to shuffle a monster.
Yeah,
I'm gonna shuffle
you
service
the
wizard.
Normal
is that he has no effects. He's just a normal cyber monster.
So we're gonna go ahead and banish him.
And then.
I
actually had to write
that.
Why did
he multiply it out? I'm confused. Like, what did he do?
Dragon Shrine?
That's fine.
And why? And where's the
We're gonna
example?
Send Spirit of Light.
I don't want to write all that down. Give
Monster Reborn.
From today's work. I know how to do these.
I'm still iffy on these, honestly.
Oh, I did this correct, so.
Attack
this
is
the one
I did.
Yeah, like I can get the
three. Time to do.